Hi, I'm Ellie's puppy, Steve, and this is one of our dogs, and her name is Petunia. And Petunia came to us, and she only has one eye, okay, because she was hurt. And so we adopted her, and she's a sweet, sweet girl and loves everybody and plays around the house and runs around the backyard, and we love her very, very, very much. That's Petunia.
So very lucky just to have some comfort.
Hi again, this is Autumn. Autumn came here all the way from China, and when we got her, she couldn't see. But then we fixed her eyes, and now she sees perfect, just like everybody else. And she loves everybody and plays in the yard with all the dogs. And she's the sweetest girl. And this is Autumn.
We, I know you never bite me.
Hi again. This is Chloe. We adopted Chloe a long time ago. She's about 14 years old, but she doesn't act it. She runs around and plays with all the dogs in the neighborhood and our house. And she's a very, very sweet girl, and we love her very much. Right, Chloe? Right?
Yes, you're a good girl.
And that's Chloe. And this is Blue. And we have Blue for a long time, too. She loves to give kisses. And Blue was born deaf, so she can't hear anything. So we taught her hand signals so she knows when to come and when to give treats. And she's the sweetest girl and loves all the dogs in the house also. Right, Blue? And she loves to give kisses. That's Blue.